I think we got one of the caddos that was here. Did we? That's somewhere else. I remember like diving down and trying to get one before we died. Might have been here. Alright. How many are we missing? A lot. 9. There's gotta be something here. Yep. Alright, 7. Oh, it's Jared's favorite sound. We turned off the squeakies. So we're missing 4 now. Not sure where those 4 are. Oh, this is where I think this is where we got one. Yeah. Missing. 2. Hell yeah. Got them all. Good feeling. Nothing left here to collect. Just have to kill the boss. Right? Yep.
You shouldn't have come here, Michael Loire.
My coming here was unavoidable. It is prophecy. My destiny.
Your destiny is to die. That is the fate of all mortal men.
But I am no longer mortal. I cannot die.
Ha! Dying is easy. I have achieved that end more than once in my existence. And now I have returned as a bloody messiah, an avatar resurrected, a divine servant for my master's great plan.
If dying is easy, then you won't mind if I blow you away, you pathetic little man.
You may try to achieve that end, Michael Loire, but I warn you, you shall not find it a simple task at all. For we are many.
You just call me a slave?
Die, you slag.
Slag. Oh, you can't roll.
Kiss the beautiful blade, Michael.
What do I want this? You can't roll in water.
Kiss the beautiful blade, Michael. For we are many.
Sheesh. Oh, yeah, we gotta use that.
You shouldn't have come here, Michael Loire.
My coming here was un-
I'll make a merry
What? It doesn't get him when he's on the wall or on the ceiling. What? Oh.
Die, you slag. I'll cut out your liver. Home again, jiggity dig. Beautiful blade, Michael. This is the ritual of the night. Catch me if you can.
Got it.
This is the ritual of the night. This is the ritual of the night. I'll cut out your liver. Smoke and mirrors, Michael. Smoke and mirrors.
Where do you go?
I'll make a Mary Kelly out of you. Kiss the beautiful blade, Michael. Kelly out of you. This is the ritual of the night. Kiss the beautiful blade, Michael. I'll make a Mary Kelly out of you. Kiss the beautiful blade, Michael.
Dude, what?
Make a Mary Kelly out of you. For we are many.
I need to get out of this room. This room's bad news. Marteau's useless there. Where he came from, probably.
I'll make a Mary Kelly out of you. For we are many.
No!
I'll make a Mary Kelly at you. Kiss the beautiful blade, Michael.
Need health. Things are not looking good for our hero.
For we are many. From hell, Michael, from hell. For we are many.
Back to the open room. What a fight.
Locked souls are mine. Got it.
All right, so that's where we come from. So we'll take the right side first. Oh wait, there's nothing to... That's right. There's no more Caddo. We just need to find the exit.
Oh yeah.
Hell yeah. So yeah, in the original game, you really only ever use the Violator, like, in the final boss fight, and that's it. So being able to get one earlier is pretty cool. There's a switch somewhere around here.
Got it.
Another locked door. I think eventually you unlock all these doors, and then all the engine rooms are like connected. They're just easier to go from one to the other. Pretty sure. Just them? Looks like it. To the beginning. Do I need to be up here? Are there any Caddo here? No. Like, what, the lava here is kind of pointless because you can't get here without being able to walk on it. Oh no. Out of stuff. Bad time to run out of stuff. Earl, come on, hit him. Hell yeah. What weapons? Oh, we have Violator ammo. No! Did I not? Oh. Dude, he got me with Hyper Beam. Alright. Violator. Marteau. More. Oh, come on, dude. Yeah, they made these levels a lot more interesting in the remaster by putting more of these true forms in. Because before they were kind of just like, not empty, but definitely not interesting. This guy's shooting me from. Right there. I suppose. I feel like I won't be able to kill him. Let's get our toe out. We'll save. All hyper beamed. No, I was still locked on. Oh yeah, I still have to actually dodge those. Let's get this health real quick. Where are you? Screw that guy, still trying to shoot me. Oh wait. No. All right, well, I think... Oh wow, really shoots a lot. That was obnoxious. Thank you. That was the wrong move. Got one. Oh, from the other side, they're geniuses. Dude, this joystick click, man. Oh, thank you, Jared. Nine months in a row. Yeah, Crossfire is brutal, right? Oh. Oh, just let me get to the end. Gotta be clutch for Lulzilla. You missed some more squeakies, Jared. That was all I needed. I was in the last room. I think, I'm assuming. Yeah. It was number two. Console room two. 1, 2, 4. We did it. Okay. Man, I don't know if I want to tackle this.